Well, the fallout, the celebrations from a gold medal win for our neighbors to the north. We're talking about Canadian hockey.
Kevin Studden is talking about that, too. Ken Drake has more in the Sports Desk Preview.
While it wasn't the best Olympic tournament for the U.S. hockey teams, our neighbors from the north swept the gold medal rounds, which for the men was especially great for two UVM alum. Former Catamounts Martin St. Louis and Patrick Sharp helped represent their country, as well as the Vermont Green and Gold. After the gold medal win, Sharp posted this tweet about playing hockey at Vermont and winning the gold with his UVM brethren. Today, the current Cats were still talking about the Olympic win for two of their own.
Great for both those guys, you know, quick messages between, with both those guys. You know, when Marty got the gold medal, you know, for him to, you could see him just saying, wow. You know, and I think for a guy who's that accomplished to still get the thrill of seeing a gold medal is, you know, says it all.
Knowing that they put out there is a pretty cool feeling, and kind of always makes you think that there's going to be a lot more guys coming through here that are going to have impact like that.